Autodesk Fusion Manage is our cloud-based enterprise PLM solution. Because it's cloud-based, it gets regular, progressive rollout updates, bringing important, useful functionality for your teams. Here are a few key highlights. You can now take advantage of Export to Excel functionality in the following areas of the interface: Workspace Views, BOM Compare, BOM Tab, Where Used, and the Change Log. You can now revert a working version of a revision-controlled item back to the item's latest revision. Revert will be available on unlocked items, and it will revert changes made to item details, classification, grid, bill of materials, and attachments. Project management fields are now available in workspace views, reports, and charts for users of the modern UI. This will provide greater flexibility for team members to view the exact data they need to make decisions more quickly. Fusion Manage has continually provided customers the ability to extend the capabilities of their tenants through useful workspace templates, which could be found in what was called the App Store. We've renamed this area the Template Library to better reflect its function, as well as introduced three new exciting templates to take advantage of. First, an ideas management template, where you can help drive innovation by capturing ideas and applying a formal process to review and implement those ideas. Next, a requirements management template, where you can ensure that your products meet market and customer expectations by managing all requirements in a connected environment. And lastly, a new supplier collaboration template, where you can create and share supplier packages, enable suppliers to submit proposals, and provide real-time feedback. For more information on the full contents of this release, please refer to the Autodesk Help Center.